I want to feature another little painting that you'll be able to see at my art show on November the 24th. This is an abstract, obviously, but it has elements of landscape. You could say it's a more of a dynamic, science fiction-y almost, kind of fantastical environment. Has a lot of layers to it, a lot of surface texture. These lines were excised in using, I use a variety of tools. Here's some right here when I work on these paintings to scrape away. And I believe I used this tool quite a bit, which is, I don't even know what it's actually for. I guess it's for woodworking or something, but I used it for painting. It has that end and that end. So I like this kind of surface and I like this kind of material and I like being able to just come in and work when I want to on a painting, and that's what all these paintings are like. So this one also deserves a title. I'll have one by the time you come to the show. I'll come up with a title.